What's up, guys? It's Arista here back in front of the video, and yes, I am on my pajamas. Oh, I forgot. Today will be doodle. We're basically gonna doodle. So doodling means that you're just like, wow. Sketchbook. Oh. Is it even a new sketchbook? So today we'll be just doodling. Doodling basically means you just scribble, but not like scribble, but like you just don't know what to do, and then you just do it, and you just do something, and then you basically you just did everything good. So today we'll be scribbling New York City. I did hyphen it. When it was later. What am I doing to the camera angle? Like the camera angle. I think this camera angle is good. Yeah, I think it is. Shut me. Oh my god. Oh, wait. Let me take out my phone case. And let me get my new one. Oh, not my new one, my old one. So yeah. So this is my camera handle. I just got this one. Make a little bit brighter, like that. Okay.
I don't know if you guys can see, but I think you can. I think this is a better camera. Thank you. talk about him. But I'm going to talk about him at the end of the video. So. Houses in New York, because New York is a crowded place. There's really like a lot of hotels. So now, see if this is. Oh my god! See if this is a good angle for you guys can see the color. really didn't want it a floppy Domino's or a piece of them. Then I just made my conclusion and just called it over there.
Okay, so first
off, it's gonna be blue. Skyscraper should be just gray because it's just in glass. Yeah. I got a little battery. You guys should go out. Who was the camera that this whole entire time? You guys should go to, if you guys never been on New York, you should go.
Well, maybe if it's like, there's a lot of traffic, but there's cool places. And one time in New York, we went there and we went to stadium.
We're done with this. So, yeah, guys, we're done with this. Same chart. So, yeah, guys, thank you.